We learned the Moshe Rabbeinu told Am Yisrael, what does Hashem ask from the Jews? What is he asking? What is Hashem already asking from you? All I'm asking from you, Jews, is to fear Hashem. That's all I'm asking. The famous question is, the Gemara asked the question. That's all you're asking? Fear is everything. Having fear of Hashem is the whole Judaism. We learn Torah to fear Hashem. We do mitzvot to fear Hashem. We dive into fear Hashem. Everything is about fearing Hashem. So why are you making it sound as if I'm asking for something little, like no big deal? All I'm asking is have Yirat Shemayim. What do you mean all you're asking? That's everything. It takes years and years and years to get to Yirat Shemayim, to get the fear of heaven. So what does it mean it's all you're asking? But you know what the answer is? It's a powerful answer. The answer is that Hashem is asking from ourselves, from every single Jew, to be Himself. Hashem says in terms to every single Jew, you were born perfect. You were born with your capabilities and your talents and your mission in this world. Don't damage yourself. Don't ruin yourself. It's like giving somebody a beautiful brand new BMW, a brand new car. He takes it and boom, crashes right into a building. Or boom, goes right into some lake and damages the whole car. Beautiful car! What did I ask you already? So says the Pasuk, Hashem is telling us, all I'm asking for is Yirat Shamayim. Is Yirat Shamayim such a far-fetched thing? No, it's within reach. That's who you are. We're all pre-programmed in a Shamot. When we're born, we're all pre-programmed with Yirat Shamayim. We were born to serve Hashem and learn Torah and do mitzvot. It's in our reach. It's not something far-fetched. That's who you are. That's what the Pasuk is saying. All I'm asking is Yirat Shamayim. What it means is, all I'm asking for you is to be yourself. Be yourself. Don't damage yourself.
You've just experienced another Torah class brought to you by TorahAnytime.com.